Hello, everyone. I'm Romeo Cantu with Edinburgh CISD Media here at Edinburgh North High School, where they've received a very special honor for meeting the needs of our military-connected students and their families.
Edinburgh North High School Principal Mark McAuliffe and JROTC Senior Instructor Saul Gonzalez are proud military supporters. So learning that the Texas Education Agency awarded the Purple Star Campus designation to Edinburgh North High School was an exciting moment.
It's a great honor for Edinburgh North High School, for ECISD, and for the community. We are constantly trying to offer supports to all the community, and our military is part of our community. Although we don't have any major bases here in Edinburgh, we do support the efforts of all families and of military active duty and veterans.
A total of 106 campuses across the state received the honor. Edinburgh North was the only high school in Region 1 to receive the award.
We are very honored and proud that we're the only ones in the South Texas, and we're probably the first ones, and maybe now things will start moving and other schools will follow our lead and provide that information or that help to military families.
The Purple Star Campus designation recognizes schools that show a significant commitment to students and families connected to the nation's military. McAuliffe says that the Purple Star recognition aligns with one of the district's goals of ensuring students are college, career, and military ready when they graduate.
We are here to make sure that we offer any services and support that we can for those families. We want to make sure that it's a continuous and seamless transition from campus to campus, that they are able to continue and obviously graduate on time.
According to TEA, the special honor was created by the 86th Texas Legislature through Senate Bill 1557 in 2019, where a school will be honored with the Purple Star Award if it meets the following criteria. 1. Designate a campus-based military liaison. 2. Create and maintain an easily accessible webpage that includes information for military-connected students and their families. 3. Provide a campus transition program. 4. Offer at least one of the following initiatives: a resolution showing support for military-connected students and families, participation in Month of the Military Child or Military Family Month, or partnership with a school liaison officer to encourage and provide opportunities for active duty military members. McAuliffe and Gonzalez say that they are proud to display the Purple Star recognition at Edinburgh North High School.
So, congratulations to Edinburgh North High School for receiving the Purple Star Campus designation. I'm Romeo Cantu reporting for Edinburgh CISD, your district of choice.